Don't forget to check out my Patreon, where we have exclusive content for groups such as TWICE, 17, Red Velvet, Blackpink, NCT, SuperM, SHINee, ATEEZ, Stray Kids, and so much more, along with K-dramas, concerts, and other variety shows. Hey guys, Angie here, and today we're doing a random video because I couldn't have time to spend doing a 40-minute video, and I wanted to do, we had to do the boys video. And I've been wanting to do this one, so sure, we're a little all over the place with content from them right now. Next should be the 40-minute second part of the school thing. For now, we're doing Wings of Escape, which is a scary video, so yeah. But I'm looking forward to it, so let's hop into the video. They even put a warning, crazy. Apparently, this is also where 17 filmed. We have Jacob starting. This is so dramatic. I remember the 17 one scared me, so no. Oh no, oh no. Oh, thank you. Oh no. Jacob's either going to be completely terrified or completely fearless. And I think he's going to be terrified. Scary members, I'm going to guess. Jacob? Hyunjae? I don't think I've seen them ever do scary stuff. I'm guessing Jacob, Hyunjae. Is Eric? I don't think Eric's gonna be here. New can go either way. So can Kevin. I feel like Kevin won't be like scared as in he's scared of the stuff, but maybe he'll be scared of the jump scares. Like he'll scream, but he's not like terrified. I think New might be scared. What about Younghoon? No, I feel like the boys are pretty brave. I think they're more just like stupidly fearless. Alright, I'm gonna put my eggs in the basket. I think Hyunjae, Haknyeon, Jacob. If Eric was here, Eric and New will be scared. I think Kevin will scream but won't be scared. Okay, who's first? Okay, oh no. Or maybe... What about Jihyun? Okay, I think... I'm gonna switch Hyunjae and Jihyun. I tend to get their personalities a bit mixed up. I think... Jihyun will be scared, actually. Me. Okay, Hyunjae's starting pretty brave. Oh, Jihyun out here starring. I mean, Jihyun. Hyunjae out here starring in his own movie. Oh, I don't like when the music gets quiet. Ow.
Ow, my ears. Okay. ASMR time, let's go. Please, my ears. I think this is interesting that they can't be loud. Oh, this was that era of Younghoon. Okay, Kevin's chillin'. We all know Changmin won't care. Where's Jacob? You just gotta sing the Billy and Mandy theme song. Let's go. Dude, please. Stop getting all up in our face. Jacob. Okay, so Sunwoo's scared. Is Sunwoo scared? Sunwoo, was Sunwoo the one in the car whenever was it Changmin was pranking? Oh, is Sunwoo scared? My baby? I didn't think Sunwoo would be scared, I don't know. But Sunwoo looks scared already. He ain't even doing the thing. No, don't take him. Jacob. Me avoiding scary things. You know what? Me. Like, I'm like, you know what? I just want to die anyways. I don't want to go through this, so just take me. That was a mood. Plus, Yeonjae has a more likely of a chance. I think it's because Hyunjae seems like a little soft baby. So, I thought he might be a little scared. That's too complicated. I could never do these. I'd have to jump out the window. Simply could not be me. I'm scared. I'm scared. No. Screening. The high end owl, me. That's I guess you would look at that. See, that's a, I was gonna say that's a big assumption to make that someone's gonna look at those, but. Oh, Jesus, fuck, no. I think this is a school icon also. Did their pranking a long time ago. The fact that he laughed when I would just pee myself.
이거 쓰면 괜찮은 거 아니야? 아, 안 보여. 이거 썼잖아요. 이거 썼으니까 하지 마요. 어, 왜 그래요? 하지 마.
Was this for Halloween?
하지 마.
Basically.
이거 어떻게 해야 돼, 이거? 이게 뭐야? 아무것도 아닌 거야?
I would quit just because I'm bored. I'm like, I can't find anything. This Hyunjae, I bet, does well on the escape rooms, huh? But I don't remember him doing that well on these type of things. So it's kind of like he's the bravest, but I don't know if he's the best at games. I can't remember though, cannot remember. Come on. Oh, Jenny looks scared. Or maybe he's just bored. That's so sad, you didn't ask for help. He's like, I'm sick of this. That I knew it, I told you. The embarrassment. He's so brave, but not good at games. I was gonna say dumb, but he's not dumb. He's just not good at games. Oh yeah, this is the... I remember those doors anywhere. But they're doing more of the school. Yeah, I was trying not to call you dumb. He's not dumb. It's okay. He's so sweaty. We are, we are, we are. So I had assumed it's kind of more like. I was assuming this is more like, the episode of 17 where you die and then your hints help the other group. This must be summer when they're filming it, because it's hot. My man's out here drenched in sweat. But he looks good. Oh no. Oh yeah, Jenny's not here for it. Changmin, oh, poor Niu. Who thought this was a good trio? Who assumed this? Someone help my child. He's in pain. I mean, good thing Changmin and Kevin are fine. So, like, Niu's allowed to be scared. Hit the high notes! Hit the high notes, Vocal King! Can they please be a Ghostbusters show together, sitcom? Oh, Kevin's scared. Oh no. Oh, he's shaking. Tony's shaking. I think he's laughing because he knows the guys are going to scream. Why does it look like news in Taken, the movie, about to get kidnapped? Oh no! Also, Kevin didn't die? Oh, Jenny's holding on to Kevin. Jesus. He's such an asshole. Oh. The way he was unashamedly asking, not even asking, demanding they hold his hand. I love a man who's not ashamed. He's like, hold my hand right now or I'm gonna fight you. He's like aggressively demanding they hold hands. Let him cry. He's upset. I don't think I could ever date Chani because we'll both just be crying the whole time. We need a Kevin. We need a Kevin in our relationship. Changmin offering no support or love right now. I could just watch them do this the whole time. Jeez, it's running. Someone write the fanfic of Kevin and Chani going into a haunted house together. I don't know what the concept would be, really, just I want that. Wait, who's left? Younghoon? Juyeon? Sunwoo? Hakmyeon? I'm missing somebody, I think. Eric? Eric's not here, though. There's someone else. Oh, no. Who else? Oh my god, he's on the floor. The fanfic ends with Kevin in a cast. The Pokemon! Why would you say that? Plus Jacob. Jacob sacrificed himself. He basically committed suicide. The fact that Chani's hands are actually shaking makes me a little sad. Poor baby. Like, his hand is genuinely trembling. Oh no. Oh no! My baby! Oh wait. Wait, who? Hongdian, Sunwoo. Who else was it? Oh, Sunyan. Sunyan. Oh, Sunwoo looks terrified. He was crying. Oh! No, you gotta kill yourself. No one cares about my man. They're so heartless. Sunwoo's not saying a thing. Sunwoo would usually roast you, but he's quiet because he's scared. Can't wait to see him terrified. I'm surprised Nu's not offing himself like Jacob did. Jacob's smart.
너무 시원해. 여기 맞네. 아, 너무 시원해. 아우, 저기, 저기 좀 계시네. 안녕하세요.
I never knew that ship knew in Kevin, but here I am. Get yourself a Kevin. He's like, okay, you can stay on my arm, just don't hurt me. He wants to relay this message so bad. Oh my god. Kevin almost cursed. You would think. I'm really endeared by how sweet Kevin's being. I mean, we know he's a sweetheart, but I don't know, it's just really cute. We are. Listen, they're doing way better than 17, though. They're way better than 17. I don't think any of 17 made it except, Minghao, DK, and Escoops technically made it, but, like, they got way too much help. Then again, Hyunjae technically wouldn't have made it. Run. You know it's true when Chinese says it. Look at my baby, character development. Oh, he's so sweaty. Chinese like, nah. Oh, look, he's laughing now. This, we need new groups to break the ice by doing this. Wait, what did he say? Oh no, guesstimate's mood. We love that. That's teamwork. So he did help them. I thought he was mainly the one leading everything and trying to figure everything out. That was so cute. I'm worried for Sunwoo now. I don't want Sunwoo scared. They do so much stuff. This is so good. Yeah, the boys don't have their own variety show. I just realized that. They just have a bunch of random variety shows, but I wish they had their own consistent ones so that we could organize this better. Like, because the Steeler House, like, everything's two parts, two, three parts, and I'm like, that's basically just put it in one show so it's easier to organize it all for my selfish reasons. But no, legit, because I usually forget about them because I'd have to go through their channel and search for it. But if you had a variety show, I could just go to the variety show and put it together because they have the Boys 2020. Like, this is basically a variety show. I don't get why they don't do it. I don't know, but regardless, I loved it and I'm looking forward to more. So I'll see you guys in the next one, which will be the 40-minute video. So bye.